teachers and my dear friends, first of all, very good morning to all of you. I am Namsha. I am from 7th grade. I am describe about our solar system. The solar system is made up of the sun and we include planets, meteoroids, asteroids, comets and moons. Thus, the ancient name of the sun called Sol, and the 8 planets revolve around the sun called system. Thus, it is our sun. The sun is just like a star because it has own light. It is lies at the center of the solar system. It is source of energy. It is Mercury. It is the first planet of the solar system. It has no moon and no environment. It is 1 year and shorter than 5 days. It is our Venus. It is the nearest planet of the Earth. It is the nearest planet of the Earth and brightest planet of the night sky. It is our Earth. The Earth has its fifth largest planet on the solar system. It has one satellite called Moon. It has Mars. It is red. It is also known as red planet. It has no moon and no satellite. It has Jupiter. Jupiter is the largest planet of the solar system. It is Saturn. Saturn is the almost unique planet in the solar system. It is our Uranus. Uranus is the 7th planet of the solar system. Uranus is Neptune. Neptune is the 8th planet of solar system. It is sky ride. Thank you. Have a nice day.